Michelle's. Yeah. Okay, we're recording.
Behind us is the Eloy Canal, and we're walking along.
Eloy Boulevard.
And we're walking along Eloy Boulevard.
And you need to go faster because we're going to lose the amazing race because Lexi's got a slow walking pace. Let's go.
And we're heading to Aloha Drive. You're right there?
We need to find an ABC quite quickly.
You like stood on it.
There's an ABC store just there. We're going to stop and go to the ABC store.
Why can't you jump over Michelle's head?
Hello.
Vicky. A pink palace, some surfboards. tired, Michelle?
No. Not at all. We only ran 30 kilometres.
Vicky, where are we at the moment?
So we're just walking along the beach. We've almost finished the amazing race and we're looking like idiots and all the tourists are looking at us.
Tourists.
Really, Mr. Smith couldn't have done a better job at making us look like tourists. These Hawaii shirts and legs. We look beautiful.
Got a bit of diamond head, pink palace, water. Few people on the beach. Mr. Smith, you better love me for taking all these videos. We are heading to the lifeguard tower where we will hopefully be winning the amazing race. This is us slowly taking over our opponents. That's that fancy hotel that we're always told about. Yeah.